approximately 9:05 a.m., our animal, the Takin, escaped its enclosure. The issue was resolved by 9:55 a.m., and the zoo opened right at 10:15 a.m. The incident began when the veterinary team approached the Takin for a routine hoof procedure. And then the animal charged the heavy reinforced doors multiple times, finally breaking through and leading him out of his enclosure onto zoo grounds. Our recapture team was immediately activated and was prepared with tranquilizer equipment and rifles as backup. The animal was within view of all the recapture team at all times, so the animal was never not in view. It was successfully sedated and then transported back to his enclosure.